Live by the sword, die by the sword. Can't believe this isn't over.